So I'm here by myself at the get it? Just kidding. Anyway, guys, we paid $7 for this crap.
Don't even talk to me.
Two of these waters for $7. Like, I get it's a big bottle, but like $2 might be okay. $7? Are you kidding me? Thanks, Obama. Oh wait, no, he's not president anymore. Thanks, Trump. But yeah, we are at the Animal Kingdom. It is lit. Babe, what is it?
Gonna be a good day.
Wow, okay. But yeah, we both kind of woke up late again, per usual, because jet. Well, wait, what was I trying to say? It's so early that my mind isn't even working right
like
now.
It's like midday and we haven't eaten.
Oh, yeah. We got ready and then we're like ready to go and we leave and we're here at the park and we're like, wait, we still have to eat and I still have to drink a coffee. I don't think my mind is like connecting dots yet.
We need some fuel.
We need some fuel. And by fuel, I mean much coffee.
Much coffee.
Much coffee. I'm probably gonna inhale like a whole pint of coffee. Okay, I'm gonna shut this off now. We have to get inside. While we're trying to find crap in this park, because we have no idea what we're doing. This, Jess got one too yesterday actually, but this was gifted to us by a dude at United World Soccer in downtown Disney. And he was like, he saw us and he was like, yo, if you go to the soccer shop, he like knew who we were. And he was like, yo, if you go to the soccer shop, I'll give you some stuff. So he gave me this, which is lit. And he gave Jess one that she's not wearing. But yeah, shout out to Trevor. If you go to United World Soccer,
if you go,
say hey to Trevor.
Say hi.
And go say hi yourself. But yeah, thank you, Trevor, for this. It's dope. You know, I just realized that the more I vlog stuff, the more I realize how much of an awkward person I actually am. There's ducks over there, babe. I'm a little bit of an awkward person.
No, you're just weird.
What was that? Oh, close. Hold on, I got this. Child's play. Oh, what? Yeah, I'm talented.
We found coffee. I've never been happier in my life.
Except when I married you.
It feels good to be a gangster.
So you see that little guy up there? Just goes, is that a skunk? I've never seen a skunk.
Stop. It looked like a skunk from afar.
Pretty sure that's a lemur. Guys, we're about to see gorillas. It's going to be
very fun.
Lit, babe. It's going to be lit. Babe, what is it going to be?
Exciting.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What is that thing? It's like half zebra, half giraffe. What the Kevin? I think we're like in a sci-fi movie. I have no idea what that was. The yellow-backed geokittle. What realization did you just have, babe?
It said ducks must have amazing leg muscles.
Cause why?
Cause they just swim like this.
They probably go to the gym. That's my theory.
They're just doing this like all the time.
Yo, that's a hippo. That's a freaking hippopotamus.
It's so far away now, but that is dope.
So that hippopotamus did not come close to us at all. We went up to the glass and it went away and we were waiting for like 20 to 30 minutes. And I was like, what
is it? This one's eating his poop right now.
Oh no.
Everyone is watching him pick it up and we're all just like, no.
That is disgusting. We're going back around a second time to see if the hippo wants to hang out. Cause last time he was not about it at all. Holy cow. That was lit. Oh my gosh. We saw the hippo. That was lit. That actually looks so dope. I was like, hippopotamus.
That was the biggest frog I've ever seen. And Jess loves frogs so much. And babe, look what's in my hand.
Are you mad at me?
So bad.
Did it really? I'm sorry, babe. I love you. You love me?
Yeah, I love you.
So we're in line for the safari and we ended up getting pretzel. But if you look, Jess ate the ear, but it's Mickey Mouse pretzel.
My like goal in the park was to get a pretzel.
America. But no, we're about to go on the safari that's gonna have like, what is it gonna have?
Lions.
And tigers and bears. Oh my. It's gonna be lit to say the least.
But the wait time is 1 hour, so we got pretzels.
While we wait for the
lions and tigers and bears.
Oh my.
We'll be right back.
so fun.
So much fun. Those giraffes, they were like this far away from my face.
I would go on that over and over.
Yeah, I'm legit wanting to just hop back on and go
that
again.
That was so fun.
Animals are sick. Love it. It's lit. Jess, what is it?
It has been a great
lit
day.
Is what it was. Say hey to the vlog. Ready? Names.
Paul.
Christine.
Alyssa.
Nice to meet you guys.
Wait.
What?
We'll all dab at the same time.
All ready?
Oh my gosh, no.
Three, ready? Two, one. I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to get respect. Oh, we just got off Everest, which was so dope.
That
like,
was so
that
fun.
Was such a fun ride. You go backwards in it, like it stops and you go backwards. It's lit. Oh, dope. Yeah, we just did that.
That was so fun.
If you're at Animal Kingdom, recommend. Let's go to the Magic Kingdom. Give me your hand. Oh, are we in the future, babe?
Continue to hold on to the silver handrails.
What I was gonna say was, here at Magic Kingdom, all the other parks, you park right in front, walk in. Magic Kingdom, they make you ride the monorail. Look at the magic doors. Look, I'm using the force. It's not working. Are you a Jedi? Oh, thank you. Yeah, I want to say hey to the vlog.
Hi guys!
Bam, look what's right in front of us.
So much bigger than the one in LA.
Oh yeah, it's freaking huge. It's legit a magical castle. I forgot how big it was. I haven't been here since I was like a kid. It is crazy. I have friends who come here, who live in Florida, they have like annual passes and come here literally every few months. When you try to be goals and take pictures with your Mickey Mouse ice creams and post them on Instagram, because Instagram goals. So yeah, follow us on Instagram. Plug, 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 plug.
Plug, plug.
I know what you're thinking. Gabriel, how was your ice cream lasting this long? It did. I inhaled the last one pretty quickly. This is the second one. No matter how fat I get, Jess has to love me. So we just met the nicest group of fans. I don't like calling them fans, but
viewers, followers.
The son was like, hey, guess what I'm gonna be today?
Real.
Lit. Real lit. Frick, what are their names? I'm so bad with names. What were their names again? Guys, I'm sorry.
Their brother's name was Dylan.
Yeah, don't be offended. If you guys are watching this, don't be offended because I forget like literally everyone's name. I'm trying to get on this ride here though, and I don't know where the lines are. It's probably gonna be an hour long wait, but whatever. Oh my gosh. We were supposed to be on the ride 10 minutes ago, and we still have like a whole nother section of the line. I mean, it's gonna be like a 2 hour wait for us. It like goes from there and then just like zigzags back and forth through this whole room, and we still have to go around there behind the wall all the way through there, and then don't even talk to me about it. You can't update on the line. We're behind the wall, that wall that we said we go behind. We're behind the wall. So hot. Look at all of these peasants on the other side. They still have to wait like 5 hours. I'm sorry, babe. I'm just making a joke. We were once peasants on the other side of the wall. Now we're peasants on this side. Sorry, guys. Sorry, peasants. Oh, we're next. We are next. Hammond. That is the time, you can't see it, it says 125 minutes. That's the time we waited. I bet we walked in, then it changed from 75 minutes to 175 minutes as we passed the sign. For a 1 minute ride, I gotta find a bathroom so bad.
In my life, I'm not gonna get back.
My bladder's so full, it's ridiculous. Thank you guys, thank you everybody. We just left and we're trying to catch a train, it just pulled up. How do we get past that rope? I don't even know what to do, I'm cold. I'm tired. So we just got onto the monorail back to get to our Uber, and we ran into Jordan and Reese. What's up, guys? It's late. Oh, we're back at our hotel. We're tired as crap. We're about to order some food, and we're about to sign off the vlog. So here goes nothing.
It's cold.
Okay.
Peace out. From Jess
and Gabriel Conti. That's where I go.